A year ago today, this 73-year-old Boone County farmer nearly lost his life. He was run over by a combine. Well, first responders were able to save him, thankfully. But to do so, they had to make a very difficult decision. Fox 59's Brett Cass first brought you this story last year. Tonight, he shows us how that farmer is persevering and inspiring all of us.
With a wet spring and a dry summer, it's been hard for Indiana farmers to stay on their feet.
Great.
But that doesn't stop.
Beautiful day.
73-year-old Lloyd Hayden from doing what he loves.
You know, I enjoy this. I mean, who gets to drive a big combine?
Hayden grew up on this farm, and through his career as an iron worker,
I got drafted in, 66?
Even the Vietnam War.
I had a crop out that year.
Nothing has stopped him from being out here for harvest, even an accident last fall that nearly cost him his life.
We were going into it knowing that it was my father-in-law.
Lebanon Fire Chief Chuck Batts got the call. An accident at his family's farm, and Lloyd was run over by a combine.
I've known Lloyd for 21 years, and it was very difficult. I was trying to build a scene in my mind on how exactly he was caught.
But once he got there, it was worse than he thought. Both of Lloyd's legs were caught in the corn heads, and only one thing was going to get him out.
It was very difficult because we knew that the only option we had was to remove his legs.
So even as a 73-year-old double amputee,
sorry about that,
Lloyd Hayden walks around without prosthetics or a wheelchair and climbs into his truck completely unassisted and goes to work.
You know, some people retire and quit, go to Florida, whatever they want to do. I don't know. I would rather do this.
There's no special equipment and no handicap lift. Hayden prefers to do it himself for as long as he can.
I don't really feel like I'm ready for that yet. As long as I can do it on my own, I'd rather do it that way.
Even as the sun sets on his field, Lloyd is still out in his combine, proving that the sun never sets on a guy like Lloyd Hayden.
They say God has a plan for you. I gotta make something of it.
In Thorntown, Brett Cast, Fox 59 News.
Powerful story indeed. Lloyd does have prosthetic legs and a wheelchair, but doesn't like to use them when he's working in the field, he says. His family also says he's returned to doing other hobbies he loves, including horseback riding and even tubing behind a boat with his grandchildren. Well, more money is